Living Classrooms has been taking students out for 30 years on this trip. The hands-on approach makes it easier for them to learn.
I think it's better because we get active and we can understand more what we're learning.
Students learn about wildlife that we have in the bay, some of the fish, some of the crabs, some of the oysters. They learned some about riding on the boat and the rules of the boat and safety. So overall, it was a good experience.
My favorite part of the trip was when I saw the military ships in Fort McHenry.
They're really happy to be on board, and all the different things going on gives them something that's much different than what they experience every day in the classroom.
A large part of our science curriculum is about the environment, and a large part of our math curriculum is about measurement, and we use both of them when testing water quality and looking at the fish and other life in the bay.
Most of the schools we take out have been returning for a majority of those 30 years that we've been operating, so we've formed a really long relationship with them and a trusted one.